At the point when he strolls outside and sees the whole school is frozen, he understands it's anything but a trick. Some way or another, time has halted for everybody aside from him. Takeshi gets on his bike and rides to the close-by park. He stops in the wake of seeing beads of water frozen in a drinking fountain. At the point when he attempts to contact it, the water falls all over him.